sushi is a staple at every good okazuya. And guess what, folks? I am learning how to make it today. I am here with the master cone sushi maker, Adele Reese. Hello. Thanks for being my supervisor today.
Of course.
Okay, so what is the first step to making cone sushi?
Well, first, we use this goul. It's called goul, which consists of carrots, aburage, which is this, and egg.
Okay, and what do I do with this?
So you can grab some with your hands. Okay. You can grab them with your hands.
More? So,
yes.
And you call this goul, G-U?
Yes. Yes, that's about it. That's perfect. Okay. And so it's even, evenly portioned. You can see the goul and the rice.
Okay.
And then you pour
all of it?
The sushi. Just some.
Okay, and what is in this?
That's sugar, salt, aji, and vinegar. Rice wine, white vinegar.
Okay.
So you can just pour it.
All of it?
Some. So you just pour it at a time.
Yeah. Keep going?
Okay, right there. Perfect.
Okay, now's the fun part.
So you just incorporate it. So you get all the lumps out.
How much sushi do you guys make a day?
It depends roughly on the day. Sometimes we're busy. We make maybe about 800. Slower. Well, you know, lesser.
Yeah, yeah.
But it depends.
Okay. So you're looking for what? The consistency?
Consistency, because you don't want it too wet. If it's too wet, your rice and your agi would your goul would fall out.
Okay. And I have to ask, so the rice that we used, did you already have anything in the rice?
No.
Okay, just regular rice.
Yes, regular white rice.
Okay. All right. Okay, then what?
So you clean your hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, clean your hands. And then you grab this, which is aburage. That's been prepped the day before. Everything is always the day before fresh.
Okay.
And then you squeeze out some juice if you want to try. Okay. Squeeze out some juice, some liquid.
How long have you been making sushi?
10 years.
10 years. You are the master cone sushi maker.
Yes.
Okay.
And then you open the bottom. Yeah. Slowly, yeah. All the way to the tip.
Does it already have an opening or am
yes.
I making it?
Nope, that's an opening. All the way to the tip. Just use your thumb. All the way to the top.
Like that?
Yes. Okay. And then you make sure your tip is on the outside because it's a triangle, yeah?
Oh. Okay.
So make sure your tip is on the outside. That's the hard part.
Okay.
Then you grab with your hand and then you stuff. Yeah. That's the easiest way. And then you stuff. Make sure you get all to the top.
It's hard, yeah.
You know what? I'll just eat this
one.
Yeah.
But you know what? We eat cone sushi all the time, and now when I eat it, I'm going to have a new appreciation for all the time and effort.
It's so hard.
Right? Okay, that doesn't...
And then you tuck it. It's perfect.
I think I have to put more in.
Yes, yes, you can.
Okay.
Perfect. And then when that is done, then you push it down, and then you cup.
Oh.
So it makes... You cup it up. So it looks nice.
Look how pretty that looks. Okay.
That's your first
one. All right, I want to try again.
Yeah, go ahead.
So Kawamaru store, again, is open Tuesday through Sunday.
Sundays, yes.
Okay, 6...
To 12:30.
To 12:30. Okay,
yes.
And they've got lots of goodies.
Yes.
The nori chicken,
yes.
The sushi.
The shrimp tempura. You have to try that. That is the bomb.
Okay. Once this is done, is it ready to eat?
Yes.
Okay, because I kind of messed this one up.
No.
Can I just put it in my mouth?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can.
All right, let's do this.
Oh my God. But it means fresh.
Mmm. So good. Excellent. You have to try it. Kawamoto Store.
Yeah.
In Hilo. Thank you so much, Adele.
Yes, of course.